American Crystal Sugar is the oldest sugar beet company in the country. It started in 1899. And then in 1973, our growers decided to buy the company and became the first grower-owned cooperative that was a sugar beet cooperative. Sugar beet farming is important to the Red River Valley because it really produces about 20,000 jobs that are connected to sugar beet farming. And the economic impact is about $1 billion a year.
We produce a ton of sugar beets. We haul it to the receiving station that's piled. And it's put in these large piles and stays there for 3, 4 months, 5 months in the storage and the processing of the crop. That's where the co-op spirit truly takes over.
With any farming, temperatures, climate are crucial. So we store 10 million tons of sugar beets. And in order to do that, we have to have very cold temperatures because the sugar beets, if it's not kept in the right temperature, it will waste. And we are so happy to have partnered with Microsoft to help us with this transformation in technology.
The TechSpark program is really focused in on rural America. We know that if we can help support America's heartland, that everybody prospers. Initially, when we started having conversations with American Crystal Sugar, we knew that this was going to be a really great fit. So the problem that they faced when we started talking was around temperature sensing.
Crop loss due to weather. In ideal storage situations, we're losing $1 million a day due to just respiration alone. If there's additional issues within the piles as they're stored, that number can potentially grow exponentially.
With our technology, we thought, hey, there's a way that we can actually do some analytics. Using our Power BI system, tweaking it a little bit in order to work with American Crystal Sugar is all that needed to happen.
Prior to the digital transformation, we had to do a lot of ground truthing. So we'd actually climb these piles by foot just to make sure that we didn't smell or see any significant issues. With the additional technology, we were able to use infrared cameras and also temperature probes to monitor the health of the piles. With Power BI, we're able to get this data faster. There's fewer interruptions and we're able to respond quicker. The cost savings and efficiencies back to the farmers is in our time and our effort expended in monitoring the piles. If we can do that faster, better, and with less travel, being able to work remotely all affects the grower's bottom line. We know the technology is working so far because everyone's been asking for it.
Sugar beets are a high value crop. They provide a lot of financial stability to the farms that grow them. In turn, we turn that around and we buy a vehicle or we buy a tractor, support the local grocery stores. The money that the sugar beets put back into the Red River Valley is astonishing.
We're always telling people, thank a farmer, because the food that's on your table comes from someone, and it's those family farms, the moms, the dads, and the kids who are all working hard to supply the food for the United States.